हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ टॉपिक ऑफ जे टेट सोशल साइंस, दैट इज़ द हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन. इट इज़ ऑल्सो नोन एज इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. इट वॉज ए ब्रोंज एज सिविलाइजेशन दैट फ्लरिस्ड इन द इंडस वैली रीजन ऑफ मॉडर्न डे पाकिस्तान एंड नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न इंडिया बिटवीन 3300 एंड 1300 BCE. The key features of Indus Valley civilizations are as follow. First is urbanization, well-planned cities with advanced drainage system. Agriculture, wheat, barley and cotton are cultivated. Trade, extensive trade networks with Mesopotamia and Central Asia. Writing, unique script still undeciphered. Architecture, sophisticated buildings including the Great Bath. Major cities were first Mohenjo-daro, now in Pakistan, Harappa, now in Pakistan, Chanhodaro, now in Pakistan, Lothal in India, Kalibanga in India. Its characteristics were first advanced irrigation system, second standardized weights and measures. Third is distinctive pottery and crafts. Fourth is no clear evidence of monarchies and temples. Fifth, possible matriarchal society. It declined due to climate change, drought, invasion by nomadic tribes and shift to smaller settlements. Legacy. Influenced Indian and Pakistani culture. Contributed to development of writing and urban planning, early evidence of dentistry and surgery. Timeline. Early Harappan time was 3300 to 2600 BCE. Mature Harappan era was 2600 to 1900 BCE. Late Harappan era was 1900 to 1300 BCE. The Harappan civilization remains an enigmatic and fascinating chapter in human history with many secrets yet to be uncovered. Thank you.